I think he's actually your friend. He followed you over there.
Frosty. Good man, Frosty. You keep Arcus company.
I love Frosty.
Keep him out of trouble.
Back in the end.
Go back there for it.
That's my favorite song.
I was just singing because I literally anything. Ooh.
Hey, Peckrat.
Mm-hmm.
I need all the seeds for my topiary grass.
You're the one who is growing seeds.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah. I don't know why you told me that.
Well, I'm just saying that I need a lot. Turns out.
Which is why I was saying that's a ridiculous idea, because you're never going to get that many seeds.
Are you challenging me, Peckrat?
Snap.
How much wheat do you have?
I can get all the wheat you want.
So you don't know that you can turn wheat... Never mind. Never mind.
I know I can turn wheat into seeds, Peckrat. I just did that last episode. You were so 2000 and late.
I was busy running from eyeballs that blow you up.
Yeah, why'd you go there in the first place? It's a terrible idea. Who's just that? It's a dumb idea.
I'm good. I'm resisting. Listen, being good.
I just want.
I'm listening. I'm just not liking what you're saying. You keep telling me to listen. I don't know if you want me to listen.
I just think that in 2018, guys, we live in a world where we just can't murder. That's not a good form of dialogue, ever.
Is it though?
It is. I'm just happy we all agree. Because some people try to get things done here, and they're really impacted when they get murdered. Mm-hmm. So true. What's up? Hey guys. You guys can talk. It's okay.
No, I'm fine.
We live in a free society now. It's a safe space.
I'm fine.
No murder. So good. Do talk.
Any more sand, Arcus?
I can make you some.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Yeah, we have a lot. I get a lot of this. How much sand does a man want? Because I can give a man a lot of sand. Should I just give you like a crap ton of sand? In your storage system? Mm-hmm. I'll make you so much sand, you'll be like, oh, by lordy. That's right. That's what you'll say. That's the wrong
one. Yep. Exciting.
What?
Very exciting, this conversation.
I'm deep in crafting right now.
I'm making a lot of sand. And I'll tell you guys how much sand I made for you all. Just for my recent harvest. I made you guys 3,584 sand.
Oh, that's beautiful.
It's in the ME system. Have at it.
I'm gonna have at it.
And it's fun.
Yeah. It's gonna be.
Frosty the bird faced snowman. More like bird spoken, right? Is that what you call it? Bird spoken?
I don't think I've ever heard that referred to as anything in my life.
Well, you speak like a bird, like.
I heard a bird.
Why is there a zombie?
Oh.
We just made him way too happy.
Well, thank you.
I'm happy about that too. That's just fantastic.
So about that bound blade.
Yeah.
That was like an hour ago.
No, I know. How are you doing on how are we doing on dark steel?
we have no darks.
Yeah.
Frick. All right. I'm making some right now.
Okay.
But I don't want to use it. But you can use it.
So I can I need a lot of it. I need 270.
So hey, Nebris, you made a enderpearl machine, right? That makes enderpearls.
Basically? Yeah.
Okay. Then I don't have to grow them anymore.
No.
Better if
no.
You grow.
You literally have to go to the end and sit there, watch the
beetle
die because it's you require end spawns.
You can't chimclode that or something. I guess you have to spawn. Yeah, I get it. So you want me to? So I should still grow ender lilies in the farm. Okay. I can arrange that, maybe.
Like what?
So at one point, will there be enough sand? Will there ever be a point?
I don't think that's going to be a thing.
Okay, well, let's keep growing it then. I'm growing a lot of it.
Yeah, you definitely should. If you need a crafter, I made a crafter.
Like me or who?
Yeah.
A crafter or a grafter?
Crafter. Like, come here.
Ooh.
You can have it automatically make the sand for you if you wanted.
What happened to the Enderium?
Smart.
I just grabbed it, put it back in. I made 32 ingots a minute ago. Or 16. I mean, 16. That's what I made.
I was going to say, I made 64. I was just wondering what happened to it.
At some point, I was going to make another jetpack.
Another or a new one or what? Another?
I was going to upgrade this one.
Oh, copy. I'm still good for mine, honestly. I don't see why people need a better one.
I like to be able to just float, you know, without it dropping at all.
Right. Fair enough. That's true.
Yep. Good.
Yeah?
Magnet. Can I get the slice and splice back? Thank you.
Alright, get the gold here.
Frosty, where you at, Frosty? Oh, there you are. Oh, you're outside the wall. Well, I guess it doesn't matter.
Yeah, they don't seem to get targeted, so.
Mr. Frosty. Mm-hmm. He brings Christmas.
He do. I guess.
Did I tell you about that Christmas drink I had during Christmas? Good. That tasted like Christmas.
You had another Christmas drink?
Well, basically, it was like mulled wine.
Wasn't that what you had? Wasn't that mulled wine that you had?
Kind of, but they set it on fire, good. Remember, they set it on fire, and the whole place started smelling like Christmas. This was in London during our getaway, I guess.
Our date week.
That's right. It was my bitch week. It's fine. I was role playing a dog. Pack rat.
Yeah. I'm sure.
Bark. No. Wolf. No, just, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's all. That's all I wanted to say. Talk about it.
Good. I'm going to steal one silicon.
Okay.
Maybe two.
Fine. Turn all the Arcus of Sand into it now. I'm so tired of making it.
It's all the sand I made. You sure you can do it all? You're trying. You're going to get full. Oh, that's like the halfway point. You got full. You got real full. Bring it in. Getting pulverized.
I put pulverized all these things now. Yep.
They make a silicon.
In silicon.
Huh? Yep. Copy that.
Then I'm turning the silicon into redstone alloy.
I have all the water essence I don't know what to do with, so if you want some of these products I'm gonna lay out for you. Hold up. Where's my water essence? Here it is. Okay. Do you want any of the following products? A water bucket. aqua affinity. I can make logs. I can make clay. Uh-huh.
Clay is probably wood. The thing to do with it.
I can make a lot of wood from it, too. I can make a breeder with water essence.
A breeder?
Mm-hmm. One that makes the animals go, woo! What do we need clay for?
I don't know, but I know we've needed it in the past.
It's just
annoying. Petrothium dust? Ceramic dye? We can make, tasty clay.
Tasty clay?
Yeah, just add some cocoa beans and milk. Try it in real life. You know, just get some dirt or clay, whatever. It's the same. Add some milk and some cocoa.
What's happening down there?
Down where?
Nebris.
Oh, I'm moving the, what's it called? The inscribers.
See that.
In a way that you will appreciate. I hope.
I just got to stuff in my inventory. That's how I knew you were moving them.
Oh, that would explain my stuff in my inventory. Where it probably should be. Thank you.
Is there the speed of the growth of the ender lilies?
Yes, yeah. They have to be on ender cores.
Correct.
Do those require an ender? What do those require?
Magical wood. And it requires a lot of ender pearls to make them in the first place.
And Endurium. That's one of the reasons I was making Endurium too. I was going to make this. I'll make you enough forture areas, 9x9s.
Wait, what?
What you planting on, 9x9 or more? That's more than 9x9.
I'm doing 4x4s. I guess I can add another one. I can do 5 4x4s, actually. Yeah, if we get more essences, we probably want to make a separate farm for the ender lilies. Depending on how many ender pearls you all want per minute.
I mean, it's going to be one of those things that we use forever and in large quantities.
Right.
Oh!
Oh, wow. Sorry.
I gotta admit, you went a long time today before you did this in this day in April.
Yes. Hey, it's PG.
I'm almost impressed. I am almost impressed.
Hey. uprooted one of my air seeds, and I was like, what the, what the, wah, wah, wah. That's all.
Oh, there's no ender pearls in here. Huh.
Yep.
What'd you use them on? Oh, there's no ender pearls growing anymore. Arcus?
I moved them.
Okay. I need,
ender pearls?
I need 14 of them in order to make the things that you can grow these on.
I'm gonna see if I can add water. I think the water's working. The water is working good.
Oh, really?
At least my personal water. I don't know if the water spares would work.
Is it, though?
Well, yeah, look at it!
It's not supposed
to. I'm not certain that that's not just normal growth.
Yeah, it's not supposed to work at all.
Well, it's growing faster. Maybe. Maybe to the eyeball.
I don't think it is.
Well, I see popping up a lot more. Isn't it?
No.
Aren't
the ones
beside
these... you have grown just as much.
Well,
it does look like it's going a tad bit faster.
It's gonna keep doing it.
Okay.
This is good content.
Even if it is.
I just have to illusion, because the ones on the other side, the grass on the other side of the street looks less green. It looks better here, man. Maybe. I don't think it's working.
No.
But I feel like it did, though, because these are all bigger bulbs than the other one bulbs. Mm-hmm. I need more glowstone.
Alright, well, bring me 12 ender pearls when you get them.
Oh, this is like a quest.
Wait, that's all you have to do to control Arcus? Is it a quest?
Listen.
Oh, we're listening.
Don't listen. Oh, look at the ten seed. So, you guys doing, y'all just, playing games? Am I muted?
Hello? No, you're not muted.
Okay. I felt like I misunderstood,
Where you at, Nevers?
None here.
Nimbus is underground, making his empire.
I was going to try to do an explanation of how this works. Since you're actually here, here is where you would put the diamond, tardis quartz, gold, and silicon. And they will all come out into the appropriate inscriber. These things will output into this chest here. They will do the printed stuff. You would have to then take the printed stuff and put it back into the raw materials thing, and they will fall into the final product inscriber, which will output it to the final product chest. this.
Can you automate the last step too?
Once we have applied energy. I guess in the meantime.
Then you can just put crafters on it, right?
That's the idea. But I guess in the meantime, I can.
Am I still here?
No.
Yeah, you're still here. I think
Nebra's cut off. All right.
Broke up. Yeah.
Oh, it's been doing that.
Yeah.
Mine was doing that this morning, so I wanted to be sure.
Okay, this will be, this will output where you want as well.
Can't wait to see it all next episode.
Wee you.
Bye. Till then, bye-bye.
Bye, everybody.